Hey, welcome! This is the special festive 200th episode of our show. Yes, to honor that, we will switch on the city lights. In this Charlie Chaplin's film, there is a romantic scene that everybody loves, including mistake hunters who manage to spot there something very, very odd.
Look at Chaplin's right hand holding a rose. In the shots that follow, that hand mysteriously changes its position from the hip to the lips.
From the hip to the lips. Hip lips. It sounds like an Arabian disco hit. And now you will see a clip from the film Dumb and Dumber. Your task will be to spot a mistake or at least a barman.
You wouldn't happen to know Mary Swanson, would you?
Mary Swanson? Yeah. She comes in here all the time.
What's that supposed to mean?
She has dinner.
Oh. I'm sorry. You know where she lives?
Jim Carrey catches the barman with his left hand. But in the connected shot, he holds him with his right hand. Hey? You know what you get when you mix a Shih Tzu and a bulldog? It's from the film. Bullshit. Well, in terms of endearment, one of the protagonists decides to commit suicide. Before getting into the bathtub, she takes off her rings. There's some hot water and also a bull mistake in the bathtub.
Look at the shape of the rings that the actress puts on the bathtub, and especially the last ring that was placed there. Look at her hands, and you'll see that that last string is still on her finger.
Go to your room! Now!
Watch this clip from the horror movie Ring and notice how the video cassette breaks so that the tape gets out of the cassette. Then, a little bit later, the actress takes the tape out of that very same video cassette.
Survival of the fittest video cassette. It is used for recording and re-recording, for replaying and replaying. It is left too often out of its box, and after all that ordeal, it is accused to generate bald mistakes. You will agree, I think, that it is not fair. Thank you for loving films and their minor defects. A big bauble goodbye to you, and this is for the 200th time.